い、先ほどの最後まで見てないといった彼には申し訳ないですけど。
I'm sorry to say for the people who didn't watch it till the end.
僕もロビーさんと一緒で怒涛のラストの展開ですね。
And just as Robbie said, it is the betrayal scene.
And a lot of times they would play that cue for me. And though you don't have the person in the room with you, that's very beneficial. Now, if you're first to go, then we rely on our wonderful Japanese voice actors to give us that framework, at least for emotional content of where it needs to be.